Bye, El.
It's really wet down here.
Meghan, Meghan, let Amy come past and she can get up and I'll help you up the flight. Or a seabed from a tropical sea 340 million years old. So that, all those animals lived 340 million years ago under a tropical ocean. And there, each one of those is a shell of what's called a brachiopod. It's like a little seaside shell. But it's slightly, there are only a few left in the world now. Most brachiopods no longer live. And look at the number, it's a huge number, and they all live in there. So you're dealing, if you look at this now, we are talking about millions upon millions. And the other side as well, look all the way on that side. So we're walking through a tropical seabed. How about that?
Thank you. Whoa.
I'm sick because
you did. Yeah.
Smile. Look at me. Smile.